ancient parable or illustration that Messiah gave actually reveal an end time mystery, a massive transformation that's taking place all around us in the civilization in which we live. What is going on? What's happening in the world? It seems like things are going crazy. Things are happening now that have never happened in human history. Could the answer to this lie in an ancient mystery? We're going to open up the House of Spirits from the Book of Mysteries. The teacher leads the disciple to the ruins of a house made of irregular stones. They go inside. The wind is blowing through the doorway, making all these noises of wind. And there, the teacher reveals the mystery of the House of Spirits. Messiah, Jesus, Yeshua, spoke of an unclean spirit. He said it comes out of a man who is possessed, and it finds no other place to inhabit. But then it says that evil spirit says, I will return to the house I left. And when it returns, it finds the house uninhabited, swept and clean, having been set in order. The spirit, the unclean evil spirit, then brings along seven other spirits, more evil than itself. It says the man is now inhabited by eight spirits instead of one. What does it mean? It speaks on one hand of possession, a person who's possessed and then turns back. But ultimately, it's about turning away from evil, but then returning back to evil. That one person ends up worse than at the beginning. But the principle applies to something more than that, more than a person. Actually, Messiah was speaking about an entire generation, a civilization you can even apply to Western civilization, from his times till now. In ancient times, Western civilization was a house inhabited by spirits, gods, pagan principalities, unclean spirits, immorality, a house of spirits. But into that house came the spirit, came the word of God, the gospel. And it was cleansed, it was purified in many ways. It was exorcised in many ways of the gods, of the principalities, of unclean spirits, idols. But then what is the principle? What is the warning? If that civilization should ever turn from God, away from the Word, and back to the darkness, it will end up far worse than before, than its ancient or pagan state. It will be inhabited by greater evils. Thus, listen, a post-Christian civilization is far more dangerous than a pre-Christian one. The pre-Christian civilization might produce a Nero, but the post-Christian civilization will produce a Hitler and a Stalin. So the warning is this, with what we are watching. Why are we seeing things that have never been before? Because it's the house of the spirits. This civilization turning back to evil, away from God, will be worse than when it was pagan. And that is a warning for anyone. Once you have the truth, do not turn away. If you turn away, you'll end up worse than before. So, all the more, the call is hold fast to God. Don't let yourself go to the right or the left, even by a little bit, because the consequence, the price is too great. And for you who live in this civilization, as you do in the last days, it is time for you, for all of us, to be stronger, to live with the Word of God, to uphold it, to stand for God in all things, to be pure, to be a holy people, all the more pure, all the more holy, all the more a light to the world, all the more turned away from every form of darkness. For you live in a civilization that once knew God and has now become a house of spirits. Be a light unto that house. You gotta let